That's exactly the point that I want to make to your young kids here.
Yeah.
Just because you could 18,000 plugins on a sound doesn't mean to do it. You have to make sure that your source is right. Spend the time putting your sound into the box. You can't fix it afterwards,
mm-hmm.
right? You can't fix it afterwards.